49 in Montgomery, Alabama. There was a Pentecostal preacher by the name of James Godwin, God-fearing, righteous man. He paid a two-bed rent on a circus tent in a lot on the edge of town. He had him shouting and shaking and speaking in tongues and passing them snakes around. Believe the devil, y'all come judgment day, and take me down to the waters of the old Tallapoosa and wash my sins away. Had a daughter named Annabelle. She was wild and full of grace, and you could find her out yonder beneath the Chickasaw moon, dancing with a rattlesnake. People would come from miles around just to watch young Annabelle. Her china dog girl coiled with sin and flirting with the fires of hell. Believe the devil, y'all come judgment day, take me down to the waters of the old Tallapoosa and wash my sins away. Water been a rolling on down 70 years or more, and nothing remains of James Godwin at all but lies, legends, and lore. And if you go out there in the woods, I swear, when it's black as a raven's wing, you can see them ghosts jumping out of the ground. Believe the devil, y'all come judgment day, take me down to the waters of the old Tallapoosa and wash my sins away. Take me down to the waters of the old Tallapoosa, wash my sins away.